think like confidence was a big step for me coming into the programme. And then after the programme, meeting like lots of young people and older people through like different careers has made me much more confident in coming into places like this. The person I met in the programme was Rachel, who was my mentor. She's helped me with CVs, applications. She made me more confident to take opportunities that I wouldn't usually take before the programme.
Mentoring Demi-Leigh was a real joy for me. She's a very enthusiastic, committed young person who has a really bright future ahead of her.
My best memory of the programme was winning Dragon's Den. We were the winning team, but it was bringing like young people together and the people in my group. Like, we were all good at different things. And we brought that to the table, so I think that's what made us more confident in the group as we were all working together.
So mentoring is really about giving young people the confidence to succeed and ensuring that they reach their full potential. I have really high hopes for the future because I've met such inspiring young people who have really bright futures ahead. So I know that the future is in good hands with our young people.
I didn't realise the different career options out there for me. I thought you had to go to uni or college to get a good job. So realising that you could go into an actual job or an apprenticeship made me more relaxed about going into the world of work when I left school.